Okay, let's see what I see. Ooh, it's glowing hot. So, okay, so what I want to say, the temperatures were so hot that I burned a hole over here, and a little chunk of copper over there is just melted out. Oh my God. 6S. Okay, let's see what I see. Ooh, it's glowing hot. I'm not sure if I can. It's too bright. Too bright to see anything, but it's beautiful. Okay, so what I want to say, the temperatures were so hot that I burned a hole over here, and a little chunk of copper over there is just melted out through the hole. So this is how much hot it is. It's too much heat. And that thing is bright red, and it's in camera it's even white red, but it's all the way, it is all the way bright. Can't even see anything. Oh, okay. Anyhow, thank you all for watching. Have a beautiful day, and maybe I'll do a little shortcut after this. I'll show you how I get it out. Thank you so much. You can subscribe. Oh my God. We are at the end, and this is the final project. It weighs almost 7 kilos, which is how much, 15, 16 pounds, 17 pounds, approximately. I'm barely lifting it. It's super heavy. It's already scratching my table, unfortunately, but it's absolutely worth it. There's a little something, like a little piece of paper here. Absolutely cute. Real deal, real copper as a final result. I might work on it a little extra just to make it smooth and remove all the little imperfections. Besides that, it's a great piece. Liking it a lot. This may be a little slag. Well, we will remove it. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Please like, share, and subscribe. Bye.